Hello and welcome to Dead Space 3. I hope you're doing well, looking after yourselves. So we got one more configuration to do, I do believe, and then it should be on to the end, well, near the end. Right, it's down this way.
Well, you've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
And Serrano's right. I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
not alien machines, right?
Wow. Right, which raid are we going now? So, we opened one up, one configuration up. Perhaps we need to go back and redo the other configuration, I'm guessing? So that'd be the closed configuration then, wouldn't it?
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Door open. Abracadabra. Oh crap. There's a lot of big ones to be dealing with. Reload the freaking gun! Holy crap!
Thank you.
Wow. Straight for me in it, yep. Right, some jackass is chucking. When I come back down, I need to make some more ammo. And possibly some medkits. Alright, so that was the open configuration. Now we need the closed configuration. Danik's voice, the same voice actor who done who did Kane from Legacy of Legacy of Kane, sorry. Well, at least we've got plenty of ammo for the time being.
Waiting.
Oh shit. Is that the best you got, Danik?
Okay, now what? Three receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step?
Hey, man, I can just... I got the worst aim ever. There we go. What's that one? That one is the beginning one.
All right, Carver. Another door just opened up. Gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano's set to do. I'm heading in.
La da 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 dee 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 dee. Are we going down or are we going up? Looks like we're going up. Wow. I do miss my good old plasma cutter though.
Off the machine, we're all dead. Her, us, everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right. No!
Tell them what we found. I'm staying. That's all I got left.
You can't stop him, Carver. Not without me.
I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
We both know I'm not going home. Go!
Let's finish this. Planet is a giant alien marker. God, I really hope they remake these ones. I'd love to see it on the next gen consoles. Bother with the enemies, so you just need to literally want to get through as fast as possible. Just stasis them up and keep them off you as long as you can. Let's go. Might have went the wrong way there. Pretty much good on everything. My suit. Me a little bit worried if I was going to die there. Kill this sucker. That's right. We're gonna kill them all.
Watch out! Destroy
You ain't eating me. I'm not stuck here with you, you're stuck here with me. Perform a little operation.
Isaac, are you there? Carver? Isaac? You're gone, aren't you? The Mark Sigma. It's gone too. Isaac, you did it. You really did.
Earth space coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.
And there we have it. Dead Space 3 is complete. Apart from the DLC. So because we haven't got access to the DLC, I'll give you a little thing. So basically, Carver and Isaac aren't dead. Yeah, basically they are still alive. You wake up and you're in like some sort of room. Basically the moons have awoken and they are at Earth now. So you and Carver try your best to get back to Earth. And then when you get there, all you hear is screaming going on, and that's basically where it ends. So hopefully if the people that have done the remake are on about continuing the story, we're going to find out what happens next. But anyway, this was Dead Space 3, so I hope you've enjoyed it, and I will catch you in the next series that we do. So take care in the meantime, everyone. Look after yourselves. Bye. Alright. Oh shit. Three of them!